Got it.
我が名はルナ・フレーナ。カンナギの血を引く者、水神リバヤさんよ。王に聖石の力を迎えるため、どうか受けよう。
Mas
聖石に選ばれし王は星の闇を払う。それはお前も承知だ。人はその慈悲ゆえに神をあがめ、 神は人に慈悲を与えてこその神。聞け！王は必ず神にその証を見せる。
ノクト捕まっててよ。
That King Front, this is cool. This is cool.
Hell, is there no way for you to recover when you get like this? Oh, uh-oh.
What's she coughing for?
Alright, so I guess he just got a clown. Damn. He's kicking ass and taking names. Man, he was just getting tore up. Thought it was another, like, thing I could take out.
basically just keep attacking because the zone don't see us losing anything at all. Dead yet? Dead yet? Is he dead yet? Is she dead yet? The boom. Are we having some Leviathan fillets tonight? That is the Titan. If we get to fight with this thing, oh my god.
ルーナ、ここにいらしたんですね。
うん、ルーナもも
う一度お会いできるなんて思ってもみませんでした。
え？どうして？
私はもうカンナギの使命を終えたから。
終わっても一緒にいられるでしょ。
神々はノクティス様の力を認めました。そして指輪もあなたの手に戻ります。皆さんのところへ戻られたらテネブラエをお尋ねください。たくさんの花がノクティス様をお出迎えしますから。
ルーナは？
なたが会いに来てくださったこと。私はそれだけで十分です。
なんで僕は死んでもルーナを助けたかったのに。
もし心細くなってしまったら、私を思い出してください。これからは少しだけ離れた場所からあなたのことをお守りします。さようなら、ノクティス様。
Aww. He was supposed to live. They were supposed to have babies. They were supposed to have the babies. Suddenly it's the end of the chapter.
二人に知らせてくる。少し時間がかかるが。
怪我したのか。
大規模な戦闘だった。仕方ないさ。
What happened to him?
ルーナは。
亡くなられた。
アンブラがそれを。
But the space got scarred up. That's what I want to know.What's fucking holding his arm? What the hell is he blind? Are they still gonna try to make him fight even when he's blind? That's gonna be some shit. And wasn't that his sister? I look at the bright side, at least the city's safe, right? Wait a minute, here's the real question. Is he still gonna cook even though it seems like he's blind? It seems like they were trying to guide his way. Or is he just temporarily blind? Because of the, well, he's taking a small sacrifice, so I'm assuming that like, his sight is gone. His vision is just done for.Yeah, the end of the chapter.